गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज सर शशि हियर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी मॉरल साइंस। सो फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑलरेडी वी हैव डन, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू चैप्टर टू। एंड इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैव सजेस्टेड यू टू राइट ऑल द मीनिंग्स ऑफ द डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स एंड द लर्निंग पार्ट आई टोल्ड यू, हैजंट इट? So today we are going to start this chapter. Be content. First of all, content. What do you mean by this? Content means what? Means whatever you are having, you have to be satisfied in that. Okay, you don't have to compare with others. That is the meaning of content. So we'll see this whole part. Okay, so now there was a boy, his name was Apur, and he was 11 years old. And he was doing arguments with his parents. Okay, what kind of arguments? He was asking his parents to buy the new bicycle. Okay, new bicycle. He wanted to get a new bicycle from his parents. Although he was having an old bicycle which was kept on his terrace. Okay, but still he wanted a new bicycle because his friend was having. He don't want to be less in compared to his friend. He was comparing with his other friends. Okay, so other friends were having the new bicycle, so he also wanted to have a new bicycle although he was already having the bicycle. Okay, so he was making too much arguments with his parents that he wanted a new bicycle. His parents tried to make him understand. Okay, but still he was not convinced, and he was kept harping. Harping means saying, keep on saying the same thing, that I want this, I want the new bicycle, I want the new bicycle. Okay, so finally his parents decided that he's telling this much that he's not satisfied with whatever he is having, so anyhow we have to give him a new bicycle. If he'll not change his mind, then anyhow we have to squeeze the budget means he has to spend less money in some of the other part, and they have to buy the bicycle for him. So after the argument, he went to the school, and he was thinking while on the road. He was going and thinking whether I'll get the new bicycle or not. Okay, so what happened? He was going on his way, lost his in on thoughts. Okay, and he was about to collide with a boy. Okay. And suddenly he was about to get angry. Okay. Apur was about to get angry with this boy. Okay. But suddenly he saw a piece of paper. You can see the piece of paper in his hand, and it in the paper there was something, caricature was drawn on the paper. So he saw the paper and with curiosity he asked the boy. This boy. Okay, so he was of the same age, he was looking like him only, but he was looking quite satisfied. He was an urchin. Urchin means what? Urchin means that he was not having any no parents. He has to live on the pavement beside the road. He has to eat the staple food. Staple food means leftover the food which people don't eat and throw it. So this boy has to eat that kind of food, and his clothes were torn and old,
एंड ही वॉज क्वाइट पुअर बॉय, अर्चिन बॉय, मीन्स ही वॉज नॉट हैविंग होम, पेरेंट्स, एनी थिंग, बट स्टिल दिस बॉय, अर्चिन बॉय, वॉज क्वाइट सेटिस्फाइड विथ वॉट एवर ही वॉज हैविंग, एंड ही वॉज ड्रॉइंग द कैरिकेचर, एंड दिस बॉय अपूर वॉज क्वाइट सरप्राइज दैट ही इज लिविंग सच अ बैड कंडीशन, देन ऑल्सो ही इज लुकिंग सो सेटिस्फाइड, ही इज नॉट वरीड अबाउट एनी थिंग. ओके, देन ही सो अपूर वॉज क्वाइट सरप्राइज लुकिंग एट हिम दैट ही वॉज नॉट हैविंग प्रॉपर फूड, ही वॉज नॉट गेटिंग प्रॉपर फूड, ही वॉज नॉट गेटिंग प्रॉपर क्लोथ्स, ही वॉज नॉट गोइंग टू स्कूल ऑल्सो, एंड ही हैड टू ईट द स्टेपल फूड ऑल्सो, देन ऑल्सो ही वॉज लुकिंग क्वाइट सेटिस्फाइड, एंड ही रियलाइज दैट आई एम हैविंग सो मच, आई हैव गॉट सो मेनी थिंग्स फ्रॉम माई पेरेंट्स, आई गो टू स्कूल, आई यूज टू गेट गुड क्लोथ्स, आई यूज टू गेट गुड फूड, एंड देन ऑल्सो आई वॉज आर्ग्यूमेंटिंग विथ माई पेरेंट्स फॉर अ सिली थिंग. सो ही रियलाइज दैट वॉट एवर वी हैव वी शुड बी कंटेंट एंड वी शुड नॉट कंपेयर विथ एनी वन फॉर एनी थिंग. वॉट एवर वी हैव वी शुड बी कंटेंट. ओके, वी शुड नॉट कंपेयर विथ एनी वन एल्स. ओके, सो ही अंडरस्टूड दैट कंटेंटमेंट इज अ स्टेट ऑफ माइंड इन विच अ पर्सन इज ऑलवेज हैप्पी विथ वॉट एवर ही और शी हैज, इट इज इनकम्पेरेबल अटेनमेंट. ओके, सो अपूर अंडरस्टूड दैट वी शुड बी हैप्पी इन वॉट एवर वी हैव, वी शुड नॉट कंपेयर विथ एनी अदर. ओके, सो वी शुड बी हैप्पी विथ वॉट एवर वी आर हैविंग, वी शुड नॉट कंपेयर एनी थिंग विथ अदर्स. ओके, सो ही गॉट अ लेसन फ्रॉम दिस बॉय ही गॉट अ लेसन दैट आफ्टर बींग सो पुअर, आफ्टर बींग एन अर्चिन, देन ऑल्सो ही इज सेटिस्फाइड इन हिज कंडीशन, देन वाई आई कांट बी सेटिस्फाइड इन वॉट एवर आई एम हैविंग. सो ही गॉट अ लेसन आफ्टर लुकिंग एट दिस बॉय. ओके, सो दिस वॉज द समरी ऑफ द स्टोरी. इन डिटेल यू कैन रीड एंड अंडरस्टैंड ऑल द डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स यू हैव रिटन. आई होप यू हैव लर्नड एंड रिटन. सो यू रीड द होल स्टोरी, द समरी ऑफ द स्टोरी आई हैव टोल्ड. ओके, सो फाइनली अपूर डिसाइडेड, वॉट ही डिसाइडेड दैट ही विल राइड द ओल्ड बाईसाइकिल विथ पीस एंड डिग्निटी. ओके, he'll not feel shame, he'll not feel small in front of his friend in riding the old bicycle. Whatever he is having, he'll be content with that. Okay, now come to the first question. Do you think Apu's decision was right? If so, why? So what do you think? Apu decided to ride the old bicycle. Do you think his decision was right? Yes, of course his decision was right. Why? Because he realized that whatever he is having, he should be happy in that only. He should not put extra burden on the parents for buying the new bicycle. So his decision was right. Okay, now second question, what valuable lesson did Apoor learn? What lesson he learned? By looking after the urchin boy, he learned. What did he learn? That he should not compare with any other. He should be happy in whatever he is having. He is quite a lucky boy that he has got such kind of parents who fulfill all his demands, most of the demands, in whatever possible way. Okay, so he learned the lesson that he should not compare with others and he should be happy with whatever he is having. Okay, then what is question number 3? What was the outstanding virtue of the urchin? So outstanding virtue means what was the quality in the urchin, that urchin boy. So you can write this answer from here. ओके दैट बॉय हु लिव्ड ऑन अ पेमेंट एट लेफ्ट ओवर स्टेल फूड ओके एंड लेफ्ट ओवर फूड पिक्ड अप फ्रॉम बीन्स वॉर अनवॉश्ड टॉर्न क्लोथ्स वॉज अ नॉर्मल ग्रोइंग बॉय विथ नो जेलसी और हेटर्ड फॉर अदर प्रिविलेज चिल्ड्रेन विथ हिज एज मीन्स दिस बॉय ओके ही हैज़ टू ईट लेफ्ट ओवर फूड फ्रॉम द बीन्स ही वॉज वेरिंग अनवॉश्ड क्लोथ्स बट ही वॉज हैविंग नो हेटर्ड फीलिंग और जेलस फीलिंग फॉर द अदर प्रिविलेज चिल्ड्रेन ओके सो दिस वॉज द outstanding virtue of the urchin. Now the last question, what is meant by contentment? Contentment means what? So you can write this answer from here. Contentment is a state of mind in which a person is always happy with whatever he or she has. It is an incomparable attainment. This question you can write from here to here. Okay, so you'll complete this question and answer, and once again you'll read the story summary I have told you, and the whole story once again you read, and question answer I have discussed. So you'll complete this question answer in your copy. Okay, so see you in the next class with the other chapter. Okay, thank you.